Hello, Mr. Neon here. We're on day 7 with the Callisto character. The game Gladiator Begins. This is status, Callisto the 30th Palace. Health 40, endurance 40, strength 40, health points 130, stamina 90, weight 129, 97. We will immediately go and reinforce, we need more strength. Status. We can't add any more. Okay, item box, skill panel. Go to the training. Yes. Good options. We'll keep it like this. Oh, I loaded this the wrong character. I played with this character a little bit and I loaded the one I had saved recently. I see that he has different gear. She has picked up the shield, helmet and sword of the first gladiator to duel against the first boss in the game. Couldn't defeat that boss with the knuckle thing we had on the arm. Let's do this. Quit. Game completed. Day 6. This is the one I want to load. Status, at least in the 30th palace. 40 health, 40 endurance, 40 strength. 10 health points, 90 stamina, 7, 8. Reinforce immediately. In a celebratory match or game for gladiators who have advanced to the 30th palace. It's meant to be a celebration, yes, but there will be gladiators from other Lannister there as well. Some fools will no doubt lose their lives, but I need you to fill my pockets with coin. See that you never allow your guard to fall. Word of Corinius. Great Colosseum. Go to the armorer, sell items. So we'll sell this weapon. We'll sell these two. Pretty good. this. Leaf sword. I can either go for this one, it's not as good as the other, but the other feels like I'm cheating. I did actually cheat a little bit because I bought this one for 993. It's the sword of Athena, the same weapon that Wonder Woman has on the Diana of Themyscira. And it's overpowered, you can see 93 damage, 93 defense, 44 weight. It'd be more fair, I think, to go for the leaf sword. 13 damage, 19 weight. Gladiators have reached the level of Tertius Palace. Through sand and blood, they crawled to be here before you. Let us give them a warm welcome. Number one person, qualifying Tertius, price 10,000 ace, time infinite, difficulty 3 stars, normal 3 skulls. Promotion test, word of Quirinius, organizer Lucius, relation 3 stars. Let's go for it, participate in the show, yes. Someone says, what is this? They expect a woman to challenge me. Take issue with my presence? The Emperor himself is in the audience. I had prepared myself for the worst. Now I can scarcely bring myself to care. You will gain no enjoyment from this fight should it end too soon. So I shall not put my full strength behind my blade. Our Emperor is watching. See that you make this battle one that remains in his memory. Citizens of Rome have gathered here today, this day, and the novici are countless. Yeah. Tertius Paulus, Callisto, a mysterious gladiator from Duels, whatever. The rising star, Gulamus, hopeful novici. Okay. Glorious feats of arms shall we see today, let us watch. Disarm him. This weapon wasn't as cheap, much of a cheat as using the Athena weapon. Helmet, perfect. We lost our helmet too. Fucking asshole! up his helmet there. He didn't pick up anything else. But he dropped them. Rated his chain 6, somewhat accurate attack, can't evade very well. System is strong, good. Okay, we do want certainly that helmet and the sword and the shield. Let's go for it. Okay, so now we didn't use a OP item, so it is not as strong as the other one that used the sword for Tina to win the battle. Then after the battle I bought a more fair sword, so I didn't keep the sword for Tina. But in this case I used a sword named the Greek Galia. So it's not a helmet named the Greek Galia and a sword named the Leaf Sword. So it's not a cheated or modded sword. We got the better one now. We got the same that the other character has, the Bronze Gladius. We just received it in a more fair way. We got the Corinthian Galia too, Shame Shield. And we got his helmet, I mean. We got his Black Palmella Shield too. So now we look like this. We got money. So she should be as good as the other one, it's just that she got the stuff in a fair way. Please, he didn't use an overpowered sword to get the stuff. We'll sell items, we'll sell the leaf sword, yes. And we'll sell the Greek Galia. Okay, and purchase new. We will go for this stuff. Rosia says, "Ah, so we meet again. Might it be fate that has drawn us together today? Perhaps you would permit a question. Do you have a dream?" "Yes, of course, I knew you must. In truth, I ask every last one of my gladiators the same question. I receive only soul looks in return. Perhaps they think one as successful as I cannot be serious about such things. Perhaps they fear death. They do not grasp what I ask, think. You do. My apologies, I should not say such strange things. Games are beginning. I wish you good luck and survival." "No, I don't want to return to the stables. Armor was the place I wanted to go. We can't buy anything. We go to the games then. Team battle. There are many ludi in Rome, but which is the best? Let us find out." "I have a better equipment than the others. It's nice. This is team battle, we have an ally. Ready, fight. Died. Nice. Good sword against these simple slaves. They can't stand against us. They face a new group. Chain 5, accurate attacks, unable to dodge at all. Yeah, we didn't do that with dodging. Yeah, new skill, Swift Shot. Okay. Then use Cestus there. The leather shield. Yes, we'll keep those items. Leather shield might actually be better than the one I have. It's not hurt as much. 38, 12, 8, 16. No, I think the one we have is better despite being a white item. Go to the armor. Sell some items. The bronze. We sell the cestus. The leather shield. Don't want any of the custom stuff. The official DLC. Save some more money before we buy anything new. We'll participate. We'll check our health. Not 4, that's fine. Participate. Yes, yes. Set Tony Cola. Match between Master Gladiators. Skills owned, a form of art. Let us view their grateful battle. As we'll fight another gladiator. That's fine by me. The east side, Callisto, the Tertius Palace. And on the east side, Suetone Cola, Herfel Tertius Palace. Okay. Gladiators are a bit strong, that's why you need to spam until they lose their equipment. This early game at least. You risk losing otherwise. Picked up our helmet again. Thank you. Fuck you! Good, took her helmet. Her sword. I believe that sword is probably better. Great hit chain 6. Accurate attacks, unable to dodge at all, consistently strong. Moved it to rank 23 on leaderboard. Okay, that's a really good sword. A good shield. A good helmet. Take the shield. And we'll take 26. Get either the sword or the helmet. I'll go for the helmet. Okay. I will compare them. The Galia. Yeah, it comes as better. It is better. We'll replace. Then we have the black palmula. Actually, our black palmula counts as better. So I guess we won't change the shield. Should have went for the sword, maybe. Check this one. 16, 20, 25. I believe the other sword had 25, 25 something. play a survival battle now. Oh, these guys have some interesting gear. It's supposed to just survive. Now you need to disarm them. Gladiator just played. Ally. gladiator enemy. Be the other one. They played without recording. Okay. We will change the difficulty. Fun. Thank you. already won. This character that I'm playing now used to be the weakest in the game. Seems to have passed that one. Come on now! Don't fall. Can't even do it with this. Maybe two enemies are too much. Even if you helped a little bit. She might win. Health bar is going down for the enemy. No, she won't. That's very even. Against any of the others. Good try, Venus. So we will pick your Callisto as one and Venus as the other. See if that will go. Also has the same items. Let's let them fight. I'll let them get the other one. So that character also has the same gear. It has more in skills, I believe. So she should be stronger. Despite her higher skills. Good job. Okay, so Venus lost the battle. Be in better gear now. She defeated one more gladiator. Didn't get the better sword. She had the same shield and sword, but better helmet. day. It will be same Callisto. No, I think it will be the same Callisto that we are today. Okay. Then change this one to day. And we are fighting the same Callisto, and then I'm allied to Venus, and Medea is allied to the other Callisto. Timer, because our ally might be defeated at any time. Problem is this country is even with us in stats and skills. Good, we disarmed her, we removed her helmet. Come on out! killed her. No, we didn't. We killed our ally. Need to spam. We killed her. Perfect. He won! Perfect! Nice. We almost lost. Only survivor. The arena. Everyone else died. Our clone and our ally Venus and our other enemy, Dea. Dea has cheating, cheated weapons. She has like elite weapons. Well, we do not have that. Okay. Right, thank you for watching. This was a shorter episode. Bye.